Several categories were held, including the open categories for men and women, male and female veterans, as well as the male and female team categories. Over 480 participants comprising RBAF staff and personnel took part in the challenge. Prizes were presented by the RBAF Commander Yang Dimuliakan Pehin Datuk Pekerma Jaya, Major General Datuk Paduka Seri Awang Mohd Tawih bin Abdullah.